Are you interested in checking whether your iPhone 8 Plus battery is boosted or not? Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to check whether your iPhone 8 battery is boosted or not. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Method 1. Check the battery health using a shortcut. Before that, you have to download a shortcut called Battery Checker. Open Safari, tap on the search bar. Tap Battery Checker. Now you need to get this. Just get Shortcut App. Just tap Get Shortcut. Wait a moment, then tap Add Shortcut. Now go to Settings, scroll down, tap Privacy and Security, scroll down, tap Analytics and Improvements. Make sure that your Share iPhone Analytics is enabled. Then tap Analytics Data. From here, choose Recent Analytical Data. Then tap the Share icon from the top right corner. After that, you will see the bottom of the screen pop up. Now swipe up the pop-up. Tap Battery Checker. Then tap Allow Once. And here it is. Now check the percentage from here. Once you get the information from here, reopen Settings. Scroll down. Tap Battery. Tap Battery Health. Now check the battery percentage. If you see it's not the same, that means it's boosted. Method 2. Check the battery using 3U tools. Make sure that you installed 3U tools on your PC or laptop. Now connect your iPhone with 3U tools through the charging cable. Now wait for a few seconds. Here you can see your battery life in your 3U tools screen from the right side. So guys, these are the methods that you can use to effectively check whether your iPhone 8 Plus battery is boosted or not. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.